The name Gary Sinise is synonymous with selfless service. And true to form, the Forrest Gump, Apollo 13, and CSI, NY Star and his eponymous foundation honored more than 750 families of fallen military service members this week with its annual Snowball Express event, connecting families with celebrities who showered them with uplifting messages and prayer. The COVID-19 pandemic derailed the foundation's usually ritual of flying the families to the Walt Disney World Resort, which had been custom since 2018. This year's event, like last year's, Watch It Here, was hosted online. Imagine you are a child and you've just been told your parent is never coming home, Gary Sinise said in a video recently shared on his foundation's social media channel, explaining that, at the Gary Sinise Foundation we serve thousands of the children of our fallen heroes through our Snowball Express program. And on December 11th we brought 1,800 of these children together for a virtual online event of healing and joy, and many of my pals sent in messages of support. Messages to family members at this year's Snowball Express came from Tom Hanks, Tim Allen, Steve Buscemi, Matthew McConaughey, Kristen Bell, Simone Biles, Gordon Ramsay, Caleb Dressel, Jordan Chiles, Brett Goldstein, Joe Mantegna, Norman Reedus, Tom Kenny, Zachary Levi, Stephen Boss, Allison Holker Boss, Kelly Erdman, Preston Asmont, Laurie Metcalf, Ian Armitage, Zoe Perry, Eddie Cahill, Dean Kane, Gary Le